This floppy-looking beauty is Lelia Amethyst. I don't have a fragrance for her. She's a first-time bloomer for me. Oh, but she is gorgeous!